and welcome back to the third episode about the extreme redesign of a 29-foot cabin cruiser, well named Pretty Perfect. My name is Loriani Guadalupe, and I'll be your host for a series of very interesting episodes. It all started as boat restoration and later turned into the extreme redesign and rebuild of Pretty Perfect. The plan is to use materials, equipment, and building methods not commonly found in boats in order to make a faster, lighter, more reliable, and most importantly, an eco-friendly boat. This episode will cover the construction and installation of honeycomb panels used as walls and floors in the engine area, in a closet and an icebox made from scratch. Almost 200 square feet of surface using honeycomb panels weigh less than 40% of the original weight of plywood. Well, without any more introduction, I'll let the picture speak 1,000 words.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think? I think it's pretty cool. Almost 250 pounds of weight savings so far, and it's just the beginning. The next phase is already underway, and it involves some major changes, such as reinforcing window frames supporting the upper deck, installing window fairings to give pretty perfect and more modern look, and the reconstruction of the flybridge and control console. Be sure to leave any comments or questions right here on YouTube. I'm your host, Leirani Guadalupe, and you're watching Pretty Perfect.